Where's the best odds I have of also landing with noobs? Check the end of the plane. True. What if we found an AFK noob? I think, you know, if you're an AFK, you can't, you're not a tryhard, right? Tryhards queue the game up, and all they do in the preload lobby area is sniff G Fuel. You just hear them in the mic. All right. Got my G Fuel line in the second that thing goes over Superstore. Deploy! And just jump on in. Noobs are always AFK. They don't care. It's fine. We'll wait. Yeah, I think he's onto something. Even if there's someone here to, like, kill AFK players... Look at us. Do we just go on a war spree and start meleeing them? Can't let him shoot my AFK friends. No. Actually, I'll let him kill me. He thinks he's like super slick. Oh. That was a weird turn of events there. Yeah, how does that hit? You're right, game. That doesn't make any sense. Can we shoot through this wall? I think this guy's a noob. Oh, I feel like this guy's definitely a noob. I will let him kill me. I think he's gonna be a good subject. He definitely looks like a good subject, you know what I'm saying? We gotta see him. Alright, he's level 21. Ooh. He's new to the game. Welcome to Warzone. Slow giant. He's looking around, he's trying to figure out where can I land that's probably safe. Is that train station? That is not a safe place to land. A lot of people go train station. But he likes the look of it. He's like, you know? Oh, there's guns there. I could go to those guns. I'll go to this one. DMR. Gotta be a good gun. Gotta be. He's like, yeah, look at that. Oh, sick. It sounds great. It sounds strong. Oh, look, another DMR. Ooh, armor plate. All right. Hey, when guns sound strong and you're new to the game, you like using them. Trust me. I'm in the same boat. Oh, here's somebody. He's not crouching at all. He is literally being marked by something at the moment. This has got to be the worst close range gun I could think of. He is without a doubt going to die in here to like a PPSH or something. I'll tell you one thing, is he does not own a headset, or if he does, he does not. He's right in front of him. He actually killed somebody. There's a bigger noob. He just murdered him. This guy's psyched. He's like, yo, this Uzi is sick. It is. Armor box, he's ecstatic. Armor satchels, he's also happy. Gas mask, this guy's on a field trip right now. He is having a blast. There we go. He's 9 grand. He's rich. Another guy coming up next to him. I think he heard him. Oh, he definitely heard the door close. He had to have heard that. Safe zone, not very safe at the moment. He's holding his C4 out. He's thinking, hey, look, if I throw this at him, he probably won't push me. That wasn't very close. Back to the corner. It's much safer over here. Much safer. Reverse boosting. No, I didn't reverse boost. This account never plays Warzone. My off account. I don't really play my main account. So because I basically never play, my matchmaking is as low tier as possible. It's like the worst of the worst players, or the newest of the new players. This guy's level 21, which results in very funny gameplay. I enjoy it a lot. He's never won Warzone, I promise you now. Based on how he's playing, he's never won a game. He's trying to play for fun. Well, for him, winning is fun because he is a noob, but still. I don't know if this guy's doing this to get out of the building. He's gonna try to go up top maybe and jump off the roof. It's looking a little sketchy. Gotta go up another. Oh, he didn't see the door. There we go. We found the door. That's good. The zone's moving kind of quick. He might not catch up in time. Doesn't know how to slide cancel. This is a problem. This is a big problem. Our friend here might be dead. He's very close. He's very close. He's so close. Just not close enough. Poor man. The poor man. Okay, jumping on with blow money 23,400. This guy, I can't see his level. Oh, I can. He's level 35. He has played a little bit. He's prestiged. He has himself a sniper I've never used before. Interesting gun. He didn't buy his loadout. He has 9.9K. He's $100 off his own loadout. And he's playing the edge of storm right now. Where are we at? All the way over by stadium now. We went all the way over here. His loadout is right next to him. There's somebody grabbing the loadout right next to him too. Will he go for his loadout? He has stopping power on. He is going down. He was camped out by another guy. Unfortunate. Novocaine using a kilo, I think. This guy, level 1. He has prestige. It looks like it's his first game back on this season. He has a golden gas mask. That's like the next level one, right? It's super high level one. He also has 10 grand and bought his own special thing. So like, he has his own loadout already. Oh,
the dodge!
Oh no! He couldn't escape the vehicles. If only he decided not to have thermite. This guy picks up the golden gas mask, has 5 kills with dead silence. He's got 8 grand. He's back in the car and he's using an AS Val. In Warzone. This is my, like, ideal person I hate. I want this guy to die. Oh, he's gonna buy something. Looks like he bought a UAV. He doesn't have enough for self-revive, though. He's $100 off. No, he does have... Does he have enough? He does have enough. I'm sorry, it's 4 grand. I thought it was 4.5. My bad. Man, this camera angle sucks. Can I be, like, over the top of him? Oh, okay. Upgrading cars. A little bit stronger. Camera angle still really fucking sucks. Oh, why would you break the glass? That was not a good stun. Better stun. Oh my god, murdered. Oh no. No, the corner camping LMG kid is the victor. Oh, no one coming in. He killed another! He has an MG82 in a corner of a building with 16 grand now. Of course, complete with the baby monitor. It really wouldn't be Warzone without the baby monitor, I understand. 20 grand. Top of the house. Camping it up. What sight is that? Is that a 3x sight? Oh, it's a sniper too. Yeah, this is the strategy, apparently. Why move around with a vehicle when you could just sit in the roof? Of course, there's another guy in that building. That's too low of a grenade. Oh my god, this guy is bad. Still, okay, a little better. Holy smokes. We gotta get back in the corner and keep holding left trigger. That's the grenades are not this man's forte. 18 left. 3 kills. Every single one obtained from the top of this house without moving. He is a legend in his own right. He's grabbing his stuff on the stairs. He kills him again. Hey, look. This guy knows his skill level. He knows he was not meant for the outside world. Okay? He's way better off just sitting inside and watching the stairs. Anything past that is too advanced of a strategy. You gotta stay within your limits. And he knows his limits. Okay? You can't hate him for that. He knows he has no chance outside. He doesn't want to go anywhere else. Yeah, that's exactly where I like to look at my motion sensor. Well, my giant face is sticking out the window for all the snipers to see. Anybody else? You like that spot too? I'm waiting for him to get shot in the face. Please, somebody, teach him a lesson. Don't let him do this. Somebody shoot him in the face. So he knows not to just stand in the window. He's gonna have to move soon. Here comes the zone. Although he does have a double gas mask right now. He has the gold gas mask. So he can stay in zone for a while. If he wants to. Check the motion sensor. We haven't in a while. There we go. All right. Coast looks clear. Unless they have ghost. Oh, he hears him. It's right below him. Oh, he saw him. Oh no! He got double sniped! There's no one behind him, he doesn't know! Everyone's camping together here! Get me back on board, I wanna see the next guy! J-Mo Jeezy, 5 kills! Has an AS Val as well. I think that's a Val. It's a 74U, I think, actually. 25k. No self-revive. Gotta be careful here. No self-revive. Yeah, this is not the best long-range weapon. I would highly recommend not peeking like this. I mean, you can do that. Up to you. Calling for fire on my target. We're gonna have to move soon. He's gonna jump and nope, no parachute. No parachute at all. He's playing the close side of zone. There's absolutely no cover. He sees him across the street. Oh. Stone's gonna push him. Ooh, he shoots. Hit marker. Much safer. Does he have a baby monitor? Baby monitor in the house. Gotta check inside. He checked. Yeah, it looked like he was playing a hunting game, right? He was scouting for deer out in the open. Crossing the street real quick. I like it. He has to cover his left. It could be coming off the hill to his left. He doesn't even check it. What he has to do is hug this wall and kind of watch his left. Motion sensor the house. Is he inside? No, don't check it. We have 3 people left. Total, 2 left. Oh yeah, this is good. They won't expect the sniper prone laying down randomly on the ground strat. I agree. Yeah, army crawl in. We got this. We got this easily. Not good. We have to walk a metric mile. It's a long way away. Oh yeah, no one's gonna expect this. This guy, he's playing this like it's real life. Look at this. What a tactical soldier. They're fighting. Yes, push up, push up. We got this. They fight, you get the extra kill. Crouching out in the open, hoping that they don't notice him. He's pretending to be a wild beaver. Doesn't want to move too quickly. They can sense motion. Push an uphill, gain the uphill advantage. I like it. He sees him. Locked on. 3 of 74 bullets just landed. He gets the reload in. He's gonna follow up. It's a 1v1 situation. Weakens him again. Pushes down the hill. Airstrike inbound. He's gotta move. Oh, he's going with the lay down strat. Crouching. He doesn't see him. It's all over. The accuracy. Not exactly what he's looking for. And he loses. No, it was so close. If only he had an additional 30 rounds in his gun, he would have had him for sure. It would have been game over. Or the airstrike, true. If he had the airstrike from earlier, also would have worked well, probably. A tragic upset by Riker Striker.